He was so cute. He was fairly close to me, and I just knew straight away I had to have him. Einy is lucky enough that he sees a neurologist monthly. He's actually going to be having an MRI done in September. So I think the biggest lesson that Einy can teach other people, not to shy away from the special needs cats. They have a lot to give to offer. They're hilarious, but they need just as much love as everyone else.